U.S. Justice Department has fined French cement giant Lafarge SA with $778 million for supporting terror groups including Islamic State during the Syrian civil war. The company acknowledged that it paid nearly 13 million euros, which is like $12.8 million, to middlemen to keep its Syrian cement factory running in 2013 and 2014, long after other firms had pulled out of the country. It said that Lafarge SA and its defunct subsidiary Lafarge Cement Syria have agreed to plead guilty to one count of conspiring to provide material support to designated foreign terrorist organizations in Syria. The company said, and I quote, Lafarge SA and LCS have accepted responsibility for the actions of the individual executives involved, whose behavior was in flagrant violation of Lafarge's code of conduct. We deeply regret that this conduct occurred and have worked with the US Department of Justice to resolve this matter. Earlier this year, a French court ruled that the company was aware that much of the money had gone to finance Islamic State operations. The Swiss conglomerate Holcim Group, which took over Lafarge in 2015, said that the US Justice Department had cleared it of any wrongdoing. It said that it only learned of the allegations in 2016 and launched its own probe and cooperated with US Justice authorities. The statements came shortly before a planned press conference by Justice Department officials in New York to announce the settlement of the long-standing case. Shares of Holcim were temporarily suspended on the Swiss Stock Exchange after news of the fine emerged.